thought I'd come out here. It's around 8:30. And I don't think I've ever been out here this late. And of course, it's always crowded during the day. So, since it doesn't get dark till around... till around 9. Now, I believe, and it is believed, that this is the oldest house, cabin, condo, slash, oldest house in Gatlinburg. And it is right off the Motor Nature Trail, aka Airport Road. Quiet, and I love it. You just smell how old it is. I'm not walking over there, but... let me know if you've ever been here. When you come to Gatlinburg, if you've ever visited this. And of course, I come right after it rains, so everything is slippery. This is why I like coming this late, because it's nice and quiet. If you know me by now, I'm not the one. I'm not going to go downtown when there's a million people. It's just not my thing. I know a lot of you guys like it. I've lived here for over 20 years, and I've had my fair share of crowds. So this is my cup of tea right here. It's just me, myself, and I. In an old cabin. before it gets too dark. It was built in 1883. Can you imagine? Can you imagine? Can you imagine 100 years ago living here? No sounds, well, sound, but gosh, let me ask you, would you spend the night here? I'm gonna assume no. 'Cause I sure as heck wouldn't.